What is up, YouTube? Welcome to today's vlog. We're trying this out today, so hopefully it goes good. I am at Camp Royal in West Virginia. It's a summer camp, it's an action sports camp, and I'm super excited today. We're gonna be doing a bunch of riding, so make sure you stick around. Let's get the day started. Let's go make some breakfast. Breakfast is cooked. Breakfast is such an important meal. I've kind of learned that lately because if I don't eat it, I feel super dead for the rest of the day. But let's eat breakfast and we'll keep moving on with the day. All right, what is up, YouTube? Let's get it. We are headed out right now to ride. So like I said, I'm here at Camp Royal. This is an action sports faith-based action sports camp in the heart of West Virginia, and I can't wait to show you guys this place. The whole camp's built in an abandoned school, so it's super sweet. Let's go check it out. We have just walked up here to camp. This place is actually in an abandoned school. It's sweet. Right here's the outdoor pump track. We've got a skate park there. There's some skate parks inside. Dirt jumps back in the woods. All right, we're rolling up to the first skate park now inside the school. Let's check it out. In the pump track room. All right, I'm gonna get some warm-up lines down in here and then we'll head outside. Alright, we've had a pretty good quick session in here. I think it's time that we head outside. Alright, we just came outside. We're at the outdoor skate park now. This place is pretty sweet. We're gonna throw the full face on and maybe we'll try to turn it upside down.
Just do it!
1, 2, 3, 4
Keeping it raw, nothing less or more.
1, 2, 3, 4
Keeping it raw, nothing less or more.
1, 2, 3, 4
Keeping it raw, nothing less or more.
1, 2, 3, 4
Keeping it raw, nothing less or more.
Poetic.
I've been trying those for so long. Like, I'll put some videos in here where I've tried them, like, to, like, mattresses, and I've tried them to, I've done it everywhere, and I've never landed it, and that just took, finally I pushed through today. So happy you guys are here to watch. So happy you got that done. Yes. All right, so we just wrapped up that session. That was super good. I'm so pumped that I did the cork 7. Super happy. But now I'm gonna head back down to the house, get something to eat, and I might come back out and ride later. We'll see where it goes. All right, I am done riding for the day. I'm exhausted, but I hope you guys like this video. Put a lot of work into it. Let me know if you want to see any more videos like this. Like, comment, subscribe. See you guys later.